بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
وذكر فإن الذكرى تنفع المؤمنين.
The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, when we look at the example of how we treated the old people and the weak people, wallahi, our minds cannot grasp it. And we just want to see his face and kiss it night and day, night and day, night and day. SubhanAllah. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, once he saw an old woman, and you might know this story. He didn't ask about her religion or what she followed or where she came from. This is not important to the Muslims. Because when you're sincere, it doesn't matter what color you are, what nationality you are, what status you come from, what religion you are, good service is good service. So Prophet ﷺ saw this old woman, she had no one beside her to help, and she was trying to lift some luggage up onto her satchel, onto her camel, and trying to go home. When the Prophet ﷺ saw her, he immediately raced to help her. He carried them on top and helped her and dragged the camel along and helped the old woman and kept her company all the way until she reached her home, put her luggage down, made her comfortable and made sure that everything has been given to her. So then she looked at him and said to him, "O young man, your face is full of light and your words are full of comfort. You bring softness to my heart and you are one of the best people I've ever met. I thank you for this company. How can I ever repay you? The only thing I have is not wealth or money or possessions, but I have an advice for you." In those days, advices used to be bought for the price of camels in those days, like a price of car today. So he said, "Yes, advise me." Prophet used to accept advices from old women. So she said to him, "There is a man, his name is Muhammad, and he's a very bad man. He has disunited the people and disunited us from our family. He teaches people sorcery and he leads them astray from the ancestral belief. Keep away from him. I don't want you to be destroyed. You are too good of a man." So then, wallahi, this is a true story, ya akhwan, true story. And she said, then finally she asked him for his name. And the Prophet ﷺ is patient and calm. What would one of us do? He turned around and smiled and said, "My name is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam." She said, "Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam." She could not do anything except sit down on her knees and say, "أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأنك رسول الله." I bear witness that there is only one God and you are his messenger. Because only a messenger can be this way. Only a messenger can be this way. Brothers and sisters, our da'wah doesn't have to be given with our tongues all the time. Some of us are not good with our tongues. But maybe in our character and attitude, which we lack so much today.